Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to a new video of Triple Grace. My name is Michael. I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Are you feeling the excitement? Are you feeling the eagerness in the heavens and in the sky, in the atmosphere? This tingling of electricity and energy. But at the same time, the quietness of the heavens. At the same time, this quietness that covers everything. I took it to the Lord and asked, why is it such a different feeling right now? And the Lord said, this is a calm before the storm. This is a moment before the new 7 year starts, what we see in a pattern to the seventh seal. There was a quietness for half an hour in heaven, and then the tribulation starts. The great tribulation, the trumpet tribulation will start. And now we are at the end of the first seven, and we have the same, the calm before the storm. But we see all the signs surrounding us everywhere that there is a major, major, major storm coming. Warnings from all sides. But we don't see anything in the moment. It is just so calm. But we know that the storm is brewing. Brewing, not in the far distance. You can see already the clouds coming together in the horizon. Very soon, that storm will break, and it will bring the whirlwind and the opening of the portal and the beginning of the seal tribulation. This, brothers and sisters, is a calm before the storm. The Lord has confirmed this. It's a pattern to the seventh seal, where you see there is a quietness in heaven. Brothers and sisters, this quietness you can feel. You can feel in your dreams, in your visions, everything has calmed down. Everything has become quiet. Revelation has reduced. Everything is preparing for something major. The angels are standing ready. The heavens are standing ready. All is prepared well. All is put into their positions right now. The moment before it starts is always called the calm before the storm. It's the same when you go into a battle. You are fully armored. You are standing ready. You have your weapon in your hand, and you're waiting for the order to storm onto the battlefield. That is a calm before the storm. We are waiting now for the order, for the mighty hand of the Lord, of God the Father, to send his Son to return for 40 days, but also to break the seals so that the seal tribulation can start. If I would not have experienced this calm, I would say we have not reached the end of the 7 years, but I experience it in everything, in my mind, in my heart, and in my soul. There is something huge coming, brothers and sisters. A major event is coming. It will go over the whole earth. You must be prepared. You must stand ready. You must put on your full armor right now. The moment when the Lord will open the portal, you must enter the ark. Because then, very soon thereafter, the rain will start. And then the storm is here. The evil flood will come forth. New Zion will stand against New Egypt. The time of the seals is at hand. Are you ready? Have you taken it to the Lord as I have advised you for so many times? Are you ready to be part of New Zion? Are you ready to be a volunteer harvesting bride for the Lord and to serve him as never before? Are you ready to walk as a light of the world in an image of Jesus Christ here on earth? Are you ready to set the captives free? The calm before the storm is for you to put all your strengths together. to breathe deeply in and out, and to say, okay, Lord, let it all begin now. We are ready. We are eager. We were watching diligently for the return of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We were watching for our bridegroom, and now we are ready. There's a calm before the storm. It is a time when everything will begin anew, a new dawn, a new age, a new paradigm shift is here. Don't you feel the calm? Don't you feel it in your own body? Don't you feel it in the atmosphere? I'm very sensitive to it. That's the reason why I have so many dreams and visions since I was very small. I can feel it. I can feel it. Sometimes I'm looking to the sky and say, why? Why is it so quiet? Why is there... The heavens usually are buzzing with activities, but now all is quiet. Everyone is standing in his position. Everyone is waiting for the call of the Father. Everyone is waiting for his mighty hand to come forth. Everyone is standing ready for the opening of the portal, the calm before the storm. Brothers and sisters, this is not the time to go back into the world. This is not the time to seek worldly riches. This is not the time to go away from the past. This is the time to stand. This is a time to be connected with the kingdom of heaven. This is a time to be prepared within yourself for the next step, for your destiny. This is a time when you need to focus. How will you start 2015 when you loop? How will you begin everything? How is it? How will you act or react when Jesus will walk with you for 40 days? And for the people who are still on the edge of deciding, please decide now and volunteer to be a harvesting bride, because the fields are so huge, but the harvest workers are so few. Now it's the time to have your bags ready. Now it's the time to have all your stuff in order. Now it's the time to say goodbye to your old life. Now it's the time to prepare yourself physically and mentally for what is coming next. A great move of the kingdom of God will be seen on earth. And this, brothers and sisters, is a calm before the storm. Be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.